G'day guys, Chris here again from Spartan and with our kettlebell training tip series. Again, we have superstar Elna and we are going to take a look now at the clean and how to perfect it, how to soften it up and make you not use too much energy for this very simple exercise, but it can be quite technical. So let's have a look at the clean, Elna, and we'll break it down. You see it's a nice relaxing movement. You're not using too much energy and it's staying nice and close to your body. So I'll get her to stop there. What's one of the first things you're thinking about when you're trying to get the clean happening?
To have it close
yes.
to your body.
Yeah, yeah.
And not so much energy to yeah. Push it away.
Okay, so can you describe to me what yes. you mean by that?
I just sort of let it down.
Yeah.
And keep it close.
Nice.
So I don't push it away.
Because that requires a lot of force to yes. push it off your body and we don't want to use too much energy.
No.
Okay.
And it will save you from injuries.
Oh, perfect. Okay, what else are you thinking about when you're performing this exercise?
To breathe.
Okay.
Have a breathe in every moment.
Yeah.
So I'm going to demonstrate.
Okay. So you're kind of taking almost three breaths there, aren't you?
Yes.
And that's each time the body moves, you want to actually breathe out with it.
Yes.
Okay, and this helps you relax?
Yeah, and save energy.
Perfect. Okay, and what else are we looking at?
To use your legs.
Okay.
And roll it up.
Around your wrist.
Yes.
Okay, so you're just getting the bell really to roll around. You're not trying to pull it or anything
no,
like that.
No, and just relax in the hands.
Yeah, okay.
So I will, again, save energy.
Perfect. Okay, so we're looking at three really important tips of the clean. The first on the way down is just to roll it off your body and relax. Don't force it too far away. The second one is every time you move, you need to take a breath. And this will help you save energy and not cause you to create too much tension in your body. And the last one on the way up, I'm just going to get you to demonstrate that one more time. So keeping it nice and close and the bell just rolls around her wrist and you can see she absorbs it back down into that position as we spoke about in the previous video, the rack position, which you definitely need to check out. That's getting everything in order and helping you relax and find that top position. And of course, making sure that you've completed a proper lift if you're into competing. So there you have it, three fantastic tips for improving and clean, trying to make it more efficient, which is very, very important if you're going to do 10 minutes of long cycle or something crazy like that. You can check out more guys at kettlebells.com.